Hello, Toronto and beyond. We're Graffiti Alley, downtown Toronto. Queen West, a definite must-see when you're downtown. One of the coolest streets you'll find in Toronto. This is Rush Lane, not far from the main epicenter of Toronto. You can come in off of Spadina or Queen Street. It's really easy. You just go south, one laneway down, and you will find this kind of artwork everywhere you look. Come down and check it out. And it doesn't cost you a dime. You'll see lots of people doing kind of their own creative stuff down here. People making their own videos, creating their own music, making their own videos to their music, rather. Some of the stuff is just really random and totally messed up, but there is some really cool artwork here. Even they do the sidewalk a little bit here. I love the old buildings too. The vines in amongst the paint. It's kind of cool. You gotta watch for vehicles while you're here as well. And it is a laneway, so an alley, so to speak. The area is still, for the most part, safe. You might see the odd street person, but during the day, it's pretty busy. Like you see, there's all various types of people that come walking through here. There's some amazing artwork. Like that hummingbird is just crazy cool. And there's so much to see. You just come down. You gotta come down and check this out for yourself. It is an amazing place to come and check out in Toronto. This is one of the coolest entrances here. This is the back of a condo. And it's been really well documented back here. Lots of great, looks like pen and ink style. Really awesome. Just look at the animals up top. Just amazing. You gotta be looking all over, up, around, everywhere, because even above, you might miss the second level. Crazy artwork up there. Hey, a flying pig. Whatever their artistic contribution was to the arts in Toronto, which I'm assuming 99% sure that they would be involved, whether it's music, artistically, graffiti, whatever it is, that they get immortalized, at least for a moment in time, and then captured on pictures and posted. So essentially they would be immortalized through Graffiti Alley. Like this here, this is stunning. That is absolute art. I guess that's Biggie. He looks a little overinflated, but the crown. It's a shame that they have so many people come and vandalize these works of art because they're so amazing. But you literally gotta get here before they come and tag it and scribble all over. Look at this, isn't this amazing? Look at the detail. Done with spray paint, guys. Isn't that amazing? Just beautiful.
Something actually happening right now.
Pretty cool. Here's that mural finished that we saw being created at an earlier date. We were watching those guys spray paint that, and that is what it looked like finished. This is kind of cool. It's It's been a little marked up, but like a little transformer robot head there on a furnace vent. Pretty cool. So there you are today, another little trip in Toronto, an outing, a walk through the streets, if you will. This is a tail end, a bunch of new construction going on here. But even the back of the restaurants get into it, do a little of their own artwork representing their restaurant. That's all I have for you today from downtown Toronto. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you soon on our next adventure. Have a great day.